Excuse me, we say, do you know the lady here, the girl, she's doing the carving job. Jade is harder than steel, means they can only use diamond wood to carve. That's they try to tell me, Linda, more like a dentist, you know, do the teeth work, you know. This is like, look, she's carving, the bonobos inside is made by one piece of jade. This ball has 5 balls altogether. It takes about 20 days to make one. And they have to make the ball from inner layer one by one outside. If they break any one layer, the piece is gone. That's what this is carving. So like the diamond, the wheel to carve in a round shape. This is a rough round shape. Well, by doing a perfect round, they have to drill the hole. Whatever, remember, small or large, you have 12. Means whole year, 12 months. And the other, according to the feng shui, this is good. And also different size of the jewel. You know, by doing drilling the hole, you have to use like the wrong wheel to separate each hole. Till the ball could move. You have to do it from the inner layer one to one outside. That's why it takes a long time. Well, by doing this, we see the ball, look, it can move see. Right? And it's not finished yet, and they have to draw the outline. Look, they have to draw the dragon and phoenix on, and then they do such intricate work. After doing it, we see the ball like this one here. That's why it takes a long time to make. Yeah.